Happy 18th birthday, Yain. You know that I love chicken nuggets. Shout out. You know that I love you so much. I'll always be here for you. Literal, kasi palagi naman tayo ang naiiwan dito sa dorm. I just want to say, this is my appreciation to you. Kasi ang galing-galing mo sa lahat ng bagay. Committed ka sa mga gusto mong gawin talaga. And you make sure na talagang magaganda yung gawa mo, which is palagi naman talaga. Hindi ko masabi na huwag kang magpupuyat palagi, palagi kang matulog, huwag kang papalipas ng gutom. Kasi ganun din ako, parehas tayong maraming ginagawa. But gusto ko lang malaman mo na we are always here for you. The girls are always here for you. Pag drain ka na, lapit ka lang sa amin. Make sure leading squad kami para sa'yo. Sana happy ka ngayong araw. And sana magkaroon ka ng peace of mind at emotional recharge na kailangan mo ngayon dyan sa family mo. Kasi alam ko na yun ang pinakakailangan mo ngayon. Know that I love you. Bye-bye. Happy 18th birthday.
Yain, happy 18th birthday. I hope na maging masaya ka ngayong birthday mo kasi I know you really deserve to be happy. And just like your family na rin, I'm wishing and praying for your success in life. Mabait kang bata, mabait kang anak, mabait kang kapatid, at higit sa lahat, mabait kang pinsan. Basta embrace your this new chapter in your life. And alam ko na hindi madali ang college journey mo, and naniniwala kami sa'yo. Naniniwala kami na kaya mo at kakayanin mo. Tiwala lang palagi kay Lord at huwag mong kakalimutan bigyan ng credit si Lord sa mga achievement mo. Yung pagiging mabait mo sa mga kapatid mo, sa kung paano ka maging ate sa kanila, napakalaking tulong na nun sa mga magulang mo. Yung hindi mo alam na sa simpleng pag-aalaga mo sa kanila ay sa paraang yun natutulungan mo yung magulang mo. And kaya yun, stay who you are, stay genuine you are, and stay Yayi na kilala namin, and wish you the very best in life, and more candles to blow, and God bless always. Bye!
Ate Sai, happy 18th birthday sa'yo. Before kita i-greet, mayroon akong ginawang poem sa'yo. Wala siyang title, pero habang ginagawa ko to, ikaw yung naisip ko, so sana magustuhan mo ate. You are the sunshine that brightens everyone day, the sands that guides you in your path every day. In this world that filled with love, another year for you has come and start. It is a day to celebrate and cheer for the best birth for you, oh my dear. With the cakes, candles, gift and have some fun, and your friends came along and sing your favorite one. You're part of family and feel yourself at home. One of a kind and bears the result. You don't have a muscle to be strong physically good, but you're a warrior powerful enough to make you glued. You're not just a siren, I know, because you're the wonder treasured like a gold, and like a diamond that shines, your happiness is brightened all the time. So ate, happy 18th birthday sa'yo. I do hoping that you're okay and you enjoy your birthday today. I hope you found the peace when you have a problem on everything that you have. Having someone that makes your day happy, yung tipong may masabihan ka lang ng problema, at least yung problema na babawasan mo, and yung mga runs mo sa akin or sa family mo, kay Lalis, even sa iba mo pang friends na pagkakatiwalaan mo. I hope you're still fulfilling your dreams, your goal. Kahit alam ko mismo na yun talaga yung plano mo sa buhay, na ma-fulfill mo yung goal and yung happiness na gusto mo. Kasi dun ka masaya eh. Yun ka masaya kahit alam ko at kahit alam namin lahat dito sa dorm na to na sobrang Pagod, puyat, wala ka ng tulog, kulang pahinga. I know, doon ka masaya. Masakit man para sa akin dahil kahit ako mismo, alam ko yung pagod mo, kagaya nga ng sinabi ko. Alam ko yung paghihirap mo, yung sacrifice mo dun sa program na pinili mo sa RK. Pero kahit ganun, alam kong masaya ka dun kasi ayun yung, yung dreams mo na maging isang RK. Birthday mo ngayon and I wish you all the best kasama ang family mo, friends mo, and iba pang part ng family mo. Patuloy kitang susuportahan ate sa lahat ng achievements or pagsubok na dumating sa'yo. Sa araw-araw, maging ako ang friends mo.